still kicking? Launcher? Really? Again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed it.
Me too.
Every night. Who could that be? Hello?
Jill! Are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there!
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain! You gotta get out of there right now!
Alright, let me grab my... Yeah!
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
What? Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No!
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Ha,
Jill, you all right?
There it is.
Finally over.
So long, Arcee.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed.